The math question says, Siddharth had 6 action figures, and his mom gave him 3 for his good behavior. How many action figures does he have total? So I have to think about what I know. I know that Siddharth had 6 action figures to begin with. Then his mom gave him 3 more. To add, I have to count them all together to see how many I have now. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 6 plus 3 equals 9.